So from the beginning, and a little bit more on the D, and then kind of back off. I hear D. Can I hear D with your lips forward? Yeah, that's a lot better. Tenors, I need you to give me a little bit more carry through in the line, meaning right now I'm hearing it, it's a really beautiful descending line, but I need to hear so a little bit of, on each of those notes, you just want to hit it and then kind of grow, okay, because that's a really important part, and I need that to be more present underneath what the sopranos are doing. Sorry, same place. Thank you. I know this is difficult because it is so slow. Tenors, can I just hear the Z line? Z. Do you know what I mean? Top of 46? Can you just sing that for me? Do you know your pitch? Go ahead and do that. Ready? And. Good. It's lovely, but it sounds a little too relaxed, I think. Can we have a little bit more? So actually, I guess a little contrary to what Sam asked for, I want a little bit of an H in between, and I want to hear the air coming through. Right now, it's very fluid, but let's like that. And ready? And. Yeah, I like that sound, because it sounds like it's going somewhere. Nice. Good. Can we, let's move on. There were some things in there, but I want to keep moving. Can we go to letter D? We just need an E, B, and a G. Good. By maybe the fourth measure or so, we'd kind of settled into the tempo, but we didn't really settle into the tempo we wanted. Good, can I have a lot more contrast between werden, so that the second syllable can have a lot less, and freuden. Let's barely hear the second syllable. Same place? Notes, could you please turn back to page 10? Good, please be aware of the tenor line that's happening here. The tenors have a really interesting part. The mighty from their seats and half exalted, so if you can't hear that at the top of page 10, please sing a bit softer and tune into that. Good, let's see. First sopranos, bottom of page 8. Show its strength with his arm. Make sure you carry that through. I think there might have just been one of you that didn't carry that through. No worries at all. Crotch it off. Let's see. Okay. When Anna has her solo section, everybody else, can we do a bit more shaping of that? Make sure you're not louder than her, but let's shape it quite a bit more. So generally, words like remembering, servant, promised, you're over-singing the unimportant syllables. Okay? Good. Second choir, a nice strong entrance at the top of 13. I think we could have even a bit more so that it forms a contrast to the piano we just heard. I will do the bottom of that page in 4. I hope that was clear.
The bottom 13.
Yes. Okay. Good. What I know that I had here was... Okay. The Amen section. So from page 15 and 16, I want to make sure we don't give the ending away. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. Save some of that until we get to the amens, and then really bring that out. And the last page, amens, I could use a lot more basses on those really great descending lines, base 1 and base 2. Do we have time to run this?
Yeah.
Good. And just keep the keep sort of a buoyancy to it. I think as we went through right now, it was a little like militaristic. So let's keep it kind of buoyant and kind of light. My soul doth magnify. Okay.
My soul doth magnify.
And let's do hairpins on them, decrescendo and decrescendo. So make the Lee of Holy barely audible. And top of the page.
Yeah, let's go back to the beginning now that we've gone through the notes. So generally speaking, a little bit what I hear right now is kind of, we're sort of sitting on the notes a little bit. Instead of carrying our air through the phrase. So, second when the air is constantly moving forward and the consonants just like are very quick. So let's see if we can do that generally, but still paying attention to the dynamics that are breaking. Okay. So from the top. Something else I was gonna mention, but I don't remember. Okay.
Bar 10, please. Good.
And
so.
bit more of a hairpin effect. Sun, sun. So how about we make the V almost barely audible? Let's try that and see how that sounds. Can we go right on that? Sun. Very good. And I like the sound. I like the sound we're getting. It's really lovely. Right there. And
sun.